No, that's not why I ate it. You aren't understanding what circumstances I was under. A man is not shamed for choosing a tuna sandwich over ham or roast beef or whatever else may be your particular fancy. A man is shamed for the context of his choices. The way he handles a situation is not what determines how he should be judged, but by the situation itself. When I picked up that sandwich in my left hand, for my right hand had already gone numb, that action was not that which shamed me. Taking a bite into that sweet, forbidden treasure between two whole wheat pieces of fluffy bread may have been the wrong option for me, but it was the right choice for the situation. It was the key to solving everything that had been a problem up to that point. And as that pain pulsed through my body, I knew it was for the best. Why can't you see that? It would have been more shameful if I went out there to get humiliated, my unfair handicap there to show that. Why should I play into their games if they won't give me a chance? No, eating that sandwich, while may have been shameful, did not shame me. The situation called for it, and I rose to the challenge. As I found myself falling to the ground, fist the size of bowling balls, it was not that which should be called a bad deed, a horrible choice, a grave wrongdoing. No, I should be praised. My sacrifice of resilience for everyone that I stood for everyone that couldn't stand up for the rest of us, for everyone that is me. That was not a tuna sandwich. That was a gift from every person of every man of every woman of everyone in every nook and cranny of this desolate place we call our home. No, it was not a tuna sandwich. It was the beginning. The beginning of the return to normality. The return to Monday morning traffic. To $4 gasoline. To long nights in front of the TV. To the times where you just want to scream. And to those moments that make it all worth it. You may think I'm a fool, but when we're all eating tuna sandwiches, you'll look back and say, "Damn, he was a hero." And you'll look around and look at your sandwiches, and right there, right in that place and time, all those happy people with happy eyes and happy mouths and happy sandwiches will make it all worth it!